Good morning, Port Washington High School.
Today is Monday, October 4th.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
The word of the day is displace, which is to take over the place, position, or role of someone or something.
Senior portraits for the yearbook are due soon. Here's Mrs. Jacoby with some information for you.
Hey seniors, just wanted to give you a little reminder that your senior portraits are due November 29th. That date is soon approaching. Be sure to check your email from Mrs. Hess looking for the requirements of what I need from you in order to make that happen. If you have any questions or concerns, feel free to email me or stop by. Have a great day.
Earn Port Pride Hours volunteering at the Cross Country Meet this Thursday, October 7th, at Tendrick Park in Saukville. The hours are 2:45 to 5:45, helping to direct traffic. See Mrs. Russell in the office for more information to sign up.
Key Club meets for the first time this week. The meeting is tomorrow, Tuesday, October 5th, at 2:40 p.m. in room 33. The new Key Club officers will introduce themselves and give a general overview of what Key Club is. Hope to see you there.
The math team will be holding its first meeting at school today, Monday, October 4th, and will meet every Monday after school. If you enjoy math puzzles and challenging questions, please come to our practice. We will meet in Mrs. Worm's room. Contact Mrs. Worm if you are interested or for more information.
GSA, please bring a t-shirt to our meeting Monday, October 11th to decorate it for the homecoming parade. GSA members who aren't walking in the parade are still welcome to come and decorate a t-shirt with us just for fun.
Thinking about doing gymnastics this winter? The first meeting will be Tuesday, October 5th, after school in the gymnastics room. Anyone interested in being a part of the gymnastics team should report for this brief meeting.
Don't forget, Teen Cafe is going on every Tuesday and Thursday after school at Niedercorn Library. Also, there will be a Teen Friday movie next Friday, October 8th at 3 p.m. The movie is Cruella and the popcorn is free. Hope to see you there.
Homecoming is next week. Please check your Student Life PS Learning page to sign up for the various activities. Window painting will either be Friday, October 8th after school, or Saturday, October 9th in the morning. Check with your class advisor for details. Powder Puff will be held on Sunday, October 10th, starting 4 p.m. Come and cheer on your friends if you aren't playing.
The parade and tailgate on Friday, October 15th. Walk with your class in the parade, help the tailgate fundraiser, and then hit the football game that night. And the dance is on October 16th. Tickets are now on sale in the main office. Individual tickets will be sold at $10 a ticket and couples tickets at $20. Ticket prices will increase at the door, so make sure you purchase as soon as possible.
Finally, gear up for the Spirit Days. Monday is Decades Day. Choose the decade you love the best and dress like you grew up in it. Tuesday is Country versus Country Club. Are you more cowboy boots or golf shoes? You decide. Wednesday is squad day. Get your friends together and match with your squad gear.
Thursday is red carpet day. Dress to impress the paparazzi on the red carpet. And Friday, get out your port gear to celebrate being a pirate on Port Spirit Day. It's going to be a great week of fun, so get ready.
Have a great day, pirates.